producers and the people that you work with. But she also had a really special relationship with Lily Montevente.
Subscribe and like.
Hey guys, nakikiramay tayo kay yung maong Madam Susan Roses, yung butihing bahay ni FPJ. Nakikiramay tayo sa kanya sa huling bahagi ng kanyang lamay dito sa mundo, no? Malaki po yung naiambag ni Madam Rosana Roses sa ating bansa. So yun, ano tayo dito?
So, but she's going to do another song for us tonight. Please welcome, then and now, Asia's Queen of Songs.
And then see. Ito si Tita Corales.
Lola Flora, Ulaklak Panel, Ulaklak. was something that my mom was really proud of, because it was quite a new brand at that time when she was asked. And this was during a tumultuous political time. And we were just surprised that an ad agency and a company approached her to advertise. But apparently, because of the high trust rating she had in surveys, she was the most effective endorser. So we championed whenever there was a typhoon or an eruption or any other catastrophe. They're the first ones that sent support on their detergents. Kaya yung mga nasunugan na kailangan na mag-linis. Kaya, at saka, yun nga yung paboritong pagregalo ng mom ko sa mga kapitbahay sa Green Hills West. Na mga maraming kaedad na rin yan. Jasper, thank you so much to your family and to the Champion family. My mom was very proud that a truly Filipino brand was able to rise above the competitors and be number one in Metro Manila, which is a big market. So, again, thank you.
Thank you. fact.